The one time, two time, three time. All right, baby. One time.
Perfect by inches. What a race.
MRN welcomes you to Hampton, Georgia, site of today's NASCAR Winston Cup race, the MBNA America 500. I think we're in for some incredible racing, judging by this track's history.
NASCAR doesn't use restrictor plates for this track, which is actually why it's one of the fastest speedways in the Winston Cup Series. We may see some speeds hit 200 miles an hour just before they dive off into these corners.
Kevin Harvick is currently in the top 10 in points.
You know, all these guys are very happy with their top 10 seasons so far. Hopefully they can mount a charge that will pick them up some more points on the leaders.
The MBNA car hasn't performed well at the Speedway tracks this season.
Yeah, I have been surprised to see him run so poorly on these tracks. I can only imagine how he feels.
Ricky Craven has strung together back-to-back top fives, and I'm sure he'll try for another one.
You know, people get so concerned with wins. Me, I'll take consistent top fives all year long over a win. Besides, when you're constantly finishing in the top five, a win is just around the corner.
Starting out front are the Target Dodge and the Citgo Ford. Starting in row two will be the 26 car and the Ganassi Racing Dodge. In row three are the Mark Martin Ford and the Alltel Ford. In row four are the Lowe Chevrolet and the Dodge Dealers UAW Dodge. Rounding out the top 10 starting spots are the Kellogg Chevrolet and the Haviland Ford. The sixth row has the Sprint Dodge and the Singular Wireless Chevrolet. In row seven are the Square D Chevrolet and the UPS Ford. Starting the race from row eight are the Interstate Batteries Pontiac and the 25 car. And in row nine are the Pennzoil Chevrolet and the 63 car. Starting in row 10 will be the 27 car and the 46 car. In row 11 are the DuPont Chevrolet and the GM Goodrich Service Plus Chevrolet. In row 12 are the Rubbermaid Ford and the 8 car. Row 13 finds the America Online Chevrolet and the Valvoline Pontiac. The 14th row has the MBNA car and the Motorcraft Ford. In row 15 are the Caterpillar Dodge and the 9 car. Starting leading the race from row 16 are the 15 car and the Home Depot Pontiac. Rusty Wallace, the NASCAR Winston Cup points leader, will start the race from the back of the pack. In the 18th row are the DeWalt Power Tools Ford and the 37 car. Starting the race from row 19 are the Type Ford and the M&M's Pontiac. The 20th row has the 16 car and the Sirius Satellite Radio Dodge. Starting the race from row 21 will be the Cheerios Dodge and the 98 car. And finally, starting from the rear of the field will be the 49 car.
Welcome around, folks, to Race 436. I'm here at Atlanta Motor Speedway here in Atlanta, Georgia, Hampton, Georgia, for the running of the MBNA America 500. As you saw, starting grid, I qualified 26, I think it was, on the grid. And on the pole, it is Jimmy Spencer once again for the second week in a row qualifies on the front row. And the last race, almost got caught up in a wreck on the first lap with me and Ryan Newman, and I came home 12th in the race. So here we go. 32 laps are Atlanta Motor Speedway. Green flag is out. Going to turn 3 or 4, Jimmy Spencer, I believe, will lead the first... No, Todd Bodine leads the first lap. I don't know what in the world happened with Elliott Sadler. He just checked up big time in turn 1. Oh, let me switch. There we go. I lost 4 spots from that on that first lap because of Sadler, and I want to get around him. We go to the inside. Oh, all right, now we cleared him. Bill Elliott and Frank Kimmel battling for 27th. Elliott will take that spot. Got a nice run through the back underneath Kimmel for 28th. I'm going to take that spot. Here we go. Maybe 3 wide. Junior up top. Elliott in the middle. Now I'm going to take 24th. Got by Junior, Bush, McMurray, and Elliott. Now Shane Hall for 23rd. I got 23rd. Lap 5 is not complete here at Atlanta Motor Speedway. I'm up to 23rd. I've picked up 17 spots since the race started. Oh, Hank. Come on, card. Okay, why on the apron underneath Harvick? Harvick hasn't gotten away from me, still side by side. Got 21st. To the inside of Nadeau for 20th. I think that's Nadeau. And I got that spot. And Harvick underneath me again. Whoa! I was at Harvick again for the 20th spot. And I have that, but I'm not clear. Trying to make it 3 wide maybe. Gordon up. Robbie Gordon up top. Here we go. 3 wide for 18th. Ooh. I had to get off the gas there. Ooh. Oh, Gordon, I made contact. And here comes Harvick to the inside. Oh, okay, my bad, Gordon. Trying to take the... Harvick. Man, I'm just messing up the RCR cars today. Underneath Hamilton, Bobby Hamilton for 17th. Okay, whoa, what was that? Nah, that was not my fault. You just came up on me. That was a... Nah, you just body slammed my right side. And as you can tell, because of the MBNA America 500, I decided to run the MBNA paint scheme to promote it underneath Stewart and Labonte for 15th. Well, I had to get on the gas real quick there because I came in with too much speed. Still going to get by Park, maybe? And I do. Kyle Petty. Oh, okay, that was a bad idea to go to the high side. Side by side with Stewart again for the 14th spot. And I'm moving up to the wall. Stewart's gonna take 14th back. Oh! Underneath Stewart for 14th. Okay, don't hit him. Okay, goes a light tap. And Todd Bodine, he led the laps in the early events. Now he's back in the 14th spot. Don't know what happened with him, but I got by Bodine and Kyle Petty for the 12th spot, going after Jimmy Spencer as well. Started on pole today, and after 11 laps, he's back in the 11th spot. Jeez, what happened? Now halfway on fuel. Got by Spencer. Lap 12 is now complete. 21 to go here at Atlanta. Right now, Jeff Gordon and Bob Labonte are ahead of me, 10th and 9th. They're battling for position. Gotta run on them. 20 to go. Pit stops are gonna come around in 2 or 3 laps, so... I wanna go in when the leaders come in. I'm gonna hit the wall slightly, but still got a nice run. Underneath Gordon for the 10th spot. Get by him here. I'm gonna get around Labonte maybe side by side for 9th to the line. Wow, I don't know if I got that spot. No, Labonte got that spot. I'm going to clear Labonte. Maybe I had to go full throttle for me to get by him. Guess that was a bad choice because now... Okay, now I can clear. Let's see if your driver's already on pit road. I'm going to come in when the leaders come in. Tire worn. So far, no one inside the top 10 is coming in. Mayfield 8th, Ricky Rudd in 7th. Got a huge run on Mayfield. Underneath Mayfield for 8th. I'm going to get that spot. No, oh, my bad. Dale Jarrett's coming on pit road. He gives up the 7th spot to me, and right now after Ryan Newman, was also a rookie, in 5th in the 12 car. Oh! I did not want to hit him. Who's first? Oh, Mark Martin. Martin, Johnson, Marlin, Jeff Byrne, and me inside the top 5. Burton is in the grass, I don't know why, and Sterling Marlin gives up for, no, that's not Marlin, that is Jimmy Johnson. I thought it was Marlin. Ah! I forgot my tires are worn, so I cannot like drive in as hard as I do. Come on. They must come on pit road now. Alright, here we go. Gotta run on Marlin to the inside. Marlin gets at the line, but I got a nice run down in turns 1 and 2 to take the second spot. And I clear him. I have to go Mark Martin, who's 1.4 seconds ahead of me. Oh, why are you on the apron? Marlin on pit road. I'm tired. I'm going to go when the leader comes in. Now the gap is 1.1 seconds. Oh, that was a bad idea to get on the gas that early. Eh, maybe not. Got a big run, very long field. Yeah, we're coming. Yeah, Martin just pulled to the inside. He's come up here, bro, and so am I. I'm just gonna wait, and now. Oh, what? Are you serious? You've gotta be kidding me. Really? Really? No. Fine, we'll just... I thought I was... Oh my god. Okay, I took right sides to make up for the, That is absolute bullcrap. Don't come out. Alright, go! Ah, shoot. Oh no. Okay, it was a bad idea to do that then. Yeah, I'll come up now. Screw it. Think it was a bad idea to pit with the leader. Came in second, came out 10th. Lost 7 spots from that pit road speeding penalty. Okay, what the? Really? Okay. That just shoot up the wall like that. Just shoot up the wall like that. It's just really nice. Well, I do have a new tip now. Don't pit with the leader in this game, cause you will get screwed over. Come on, let's go Dean inside of Stewart. How at 169 I still move up the racetrack. My tire wear is not even that bad. Well, what the? Oh no. What am I? I know my tire wear is bad, but it's not that bad where a car just shoots out coming out of a corner. Now, if you guys don't know that, Dale Jr., he was sidelined for a concussion, but Jeff Gordon might be coming back to NASCAR racing, which, frankly, am I going to cross... Oh, geez, Spencer. I'm at a crossroad. I don't know if I should be happy that Jr.'s coming... Or that Gordon might come back, or, like... I don't know. I want Gordon to come back, but I also want Jr. to come back. You know, it's kind of like... And I don't know. I don't know who to pick, really. Like, I want to see a legend come back. At the same time, I also want Junior to come back and win a championship. So, it's kind of tough. Top 25 complete. I have no shot at winning. Not even a top 10 now. I am making some ground on Stewart. Let me see. Now my tires, they work. Now they work. 7 to go at Atlanta. 10.2 seconds behind the leader. Oh, God. Now I can only fight for 11. That's the only spot I can fight for. Gaining on him. Big time to the inside. Oh, man. He just cut me off. I don't know if I just went up high or I don't know what, but that was close. 5 to go. Come on, just get by Stewart. To the inside? Nope. Ugh. Come on. Inside. Here I go. Oh, man. You know, I don't even care. At least I didn't wreck them. Stewart, nice run. Through the back. Turns 3 and 4. Still even. Stewart has a bit of a slight advantage. Come on. Great run through the center. Coming out of the corner. Run out of 11th. I'm not cleared. 4 to go. And caution's out! Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shoot, my bad. Oh, no, I don't know. That could be the race. Looks like maybe an accident. I want to say turn 3 and 4. I don't know what happened. You see skid marks there? I know that wasn't for me, so... Oh, shoot. No, no, Stewart. Nope. This could be the race. I'm not letting Stewart get by me. To the line. Caution has come out at lap 30 of 32. And I believe that is the end of the race. So what happened here? John Andretti. Wow, just gets loose. Oh, man, heavy crash. Hits Shane Hall. Shane Hall burst into flames. He almost went over. Wow, Frank Kimmel involved. Casey Atwood involved. And oh! Man, Frank Kimmel gets pile drove by Mike Skinner, and Jimmy Johnson wins the bank, the MBNA America 500, and I come home in the 11th spot. Dale Jarrett, Jeff Gordon, Mark Martin, and Ricky Rudd, the top five. So let's check out the race stats here. Jimmy Johnson wins the MBNA America 500, leading one of the third side. You only led one lap, and I'm guessing that was a lap that counted. So, oh, that's me. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Okay, Johnson leads 13 of the 32 laps. There we go. It's much better. Jaren second. Gordon third. Mark Martin fourth. Ricky Rudd fifth. Jeff Burns sixth. Bob Labonte seventh. Sterling Marlin eighth. Ryan Newman ninth. And Jeremy Mayfield in 10th. How about that? 27th to 11th. Labonte 15th to 7th. See, is there any big names in the back? Spencer qualified first again for the second week in a row. Comes home outside the top 10. Also, Matt Kenseth, 35th to 15th. Rusty Wallace, 33rd to 17th. Good for them. Check out the drivers in the back of the pack. Kurt Busch. Looks like he was the one that expired that engine. I know there was one car on pit road, and I don't know who that was. But it was Kurt Busch. Alright, now I'll save it later. Alright, so let's check out standings here. Jimmy Johnson, still your points leader. Rusty Wallace in second. Tony Stewart third. Sterling Marlin fourth. Mark Martin fifth. Ricky Rudd sixth. Bob Labonte 7th. Ricky Craven eighth. Ryan Newman ninth. And Jeff Gordon in 10th. I move up from like, what, 32nd to now 23rd. Here's the awards. For Atlanta, Spencer won the pole award. Jimmy Johnson led the most laps and was the best finisher rookie of the race, so he takes home 12K. Stewart picked up the most positions, takes home 3K. Ricky Rudd set the fast lap of the race, takes home 5K. And Dale Jarrett made the most exciting move of the race, takes home 3K. So we're going to move up to 4th now. Jimmy Johnson still your points, so the leader. to pull award. These are manufacturer standings. Chevy and Ford are tied for the lead with 28 points apiece. Pontiac in third, 8 points behind, and Dodge in fourth with 12 points, with 16 points behind. He's a lap champion. Hey, at least I'm on there one lap. Alright. That's it. So the next race heading is Darlington Raceway, the Lady in Black. They're running the Carolina Dodge Dealers 400. Oh, this should be fun. Hope you guys have an awesome day. This is NASCAR MDK, and I'll see you at Darlington.